Hey everyone, when you've built a computer, you will have got to a stage where you've had to put in the CPU into the motherboard, which is always a little bit scary. So you bring up that metal retention clip, put the CPU in, and then that socket cover will of course come off. So the little plastic covering that comes with your motherboard when you first have it. But if down the line you then sell your CPU, or you simply want to change it, or maybe your CPU breaks or something like that, the motherboard, you probably don't have that plastic covering, so the motherboard CPU socket is going to be completely exposed. Is that a good thing, or is that a really, really bad thing? Well, the short answer is, ideally, you shouldn't leave your motherboard CPU socket exposed, especially not for a prolonged bit of time, because dust and things like that could get in it, and that's a really sensitive area. And yes, I know you can blow on it before putting your CPU in it and things like that, but that's not really ideal. So really, you don't really want that exposed covering. And certainly I recently bought a secondhand motherboard that actually, you know, didn't have that cover. The CPU socket was just completely exposed. And while it was in an anti-static bag that protected it, when I actually came to put in my computer build, I was a bit nervous because obviously that socket was just exposed to the elements. So there were two things I did. Firstly, I kept the side panel on the case as much as I could, which obviously will help prevent some of the dust getting in when I'm building on it. So literally I had the computer there while building on it, and I had the side panel on to prevent any dust falling into the case. The other thing you can do is, obviously, if you're not building on the system there and then, keep the computer case upright. So obviously in that case, there's less chance of dust actually falling into it and things like that. But it's not really ideal to actually have it completely exposed. If you've got a CPU cooler handy, then what you can actually do is attach that to your motherboard. And yes, there's going to be a little bit of a gap between the CPU cooler and the actual motherboard socket. In other words, where the CPU would go, but at least that's going to protect things a little bit. And I'd actually prefer to do that than just leave the CPU motherboard socket completely exposed. But that's just me, I'm a little bit paranoid about these things. Some people don't care and freely leave their CPU sockets exposed on their motherboard with no issues, but certainly I don't like doing that. I do like thinking about, you know, okay, dust could get in or something else and that could be a bad thing. And then obviously, yeah, I just make sure I keep my side panel on and keep the socket protected as can be. So it kind of comes down to personal risk, really. I like to keep mine as covered or as protected as can be, but that's just me, really. But if you've got any further questions, please leave me a comment down in the description. And if you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.